saying you're one of a kind, but you mash up my mind. You are big and declined, oh Lord. My baby is driving me crazy.
Hey guys, it's it, and I should have recorded my
intro. He needs some milk.
But as you can see, we're washing my hair. So, wait, gotta get my edges. Like, I got some. But, yeah. So, I decided to record me washing my hair because, A, I'm going to post this if I can't find anything to record. Or if this prank doesn't turn out well. Hopefully it is. But, we're going to be pranking my dad. So, you definitely see that. You will see me pranking my dad. Hopefully. Today. Or... if you're watching this, it's because it didn't go out well. But I'll probably post bloopers of it in this video. Whatever. This a little backup. This look like I got a perm. Don't it look like I got a perm? Like me going like this? So yeah, the shampoo's already in. I normally let my shampoo sit for a little bit, you know, and just play with my hair. Look. Why my hair so stiff? Wait, I want to see if it holds. Oh, I saw. What are you doing, kitty? Right here. So, we're going to do the... what are we going to do? Baby, like, get hair so short. We ready to go rinse it out because I had this in for a little while. You sure it's in the back of my head? Mm-hmm. Alright. I want to make sure I get everywhere because I need to. I'm going to talk louder in this part of the video because the air conditioner is on and I know that it is going to be very difficult to hear me. The products I use is hotel shower stuff. I mean, not shower stuff. Like, when you go to hotels and you see that they got... like shampoos and conditioners. I use that because I freaking love it. It makes my hair mega soft. So when my grandmother goes on her trips and stuff like that, she'll bring me home some shampoo and conditioner. So that's what I'm using. And I just used the shampoo, but it looked like this. It said conditioner or said shampoo on the side. The shampoo is more liquidy like this. Yeah, this is what the shampoo looks like. But I'm ready to wash this out. I'm going to put you on mute. Y'all can listen to some music while I'm doing it. Because this might be a little while. And I'm going to speed it up so it don't take up all of your day. This has been 15 minutes already, but I'm gonna speed it up way faster. Well, I already did in this case, but now we think to blow dry it. It's only wet, like just a little bit. You know, I don't fully dry my hair. I just dry it till it's like not at least 90% dry. Like just a little damp at the roots. That's it. But most of it's dry. And I'm going to flat iron it. These are the flat irons that I use. I don't know like the type or anything like that. If y'all could find them, then that's great. But I don't know to tell y'all. Oh, and the blow dryer, it's a little old, so the name is smudged out. But it says something 100 some ceramic iconic on the side. But it's a word in the beginning that I don't know. But yeah, and I set it to 410 because I don't like to put a whole lot of heat in my hair. But with like 3, it'll be like like over and over. But with this, I can get it. And then a quick one, and then it'd be fine. So I got like that. This is my nappy Traxxas. Yeah, I'm real comfortable with myself to do this, cause y'all see my hair. When it stops, I'll stop talking. But I'm just waiting. It's gonna blink until it reaches the heat level. If y'all worry about the noise that's in the background, that's regular show. But it'll keep blinking and it stopped, which means it's ready to go. So I'm gonna get started on that and watch TV, and then we're gonna fast forward it. And yeah. So we skip. We most of the way done now. I just got this little piece of it. But yeah, it's mostly done. Just gonna do these two parts. Cause I normally give myself a middle part anyway. So fast forward. Okay, so we mainly done. I just gotta do like around my hair. Ugh, I hate this. This is going down, but this going up. Let me see if I can do it. Whatever. So this is my hair all the way flat iron. I know some people that don't know me on Instagram can finally see this is what my hair looks like. I gotta still go like around like on the edges part though. So I'm gonna do that, but I'm also talking. If you know me, you know I don't wrap my hair. I hate wrapping my hair. It's too much just for me to go to sleep. And then, 9 times out of 10, before I wake up, the scarf falls off. So I'm just saying, I don't like wearing scarves unless I have like braids. Even with braids, they'll still fall off. It'll still fall off, but yeah, I wear like a scarf on my first day because it holds my braids together. Cause you know, like my head will start hurting. But other than that, I don't like wrapping my hair. I normally keep my hair straight until whenever it puff up because I don't like flat ironing my hair a lot. I mean, I was gonna flat iron my hair before I started my YouTube channel. But once I did it, I was so like tired of doing my hair. I just stopped in the middle and put the rest in a ponytail. And the only reason why I washed my hair again was because all that gel and stuff. I'm not flat ironing, I'm not combing, I'm not doing none of that with my hair. Got grease and stuff, because when I flat on my hair, I don't put no products in it. I don't put no edge control. That's the point of me flat ironing the around. Like, no. One thing that bothers me is like, I could never get it straight. When I was younger and my hair was like really short, in seventh grade, I cut my hair to like right here. So when my hair was like this short to like right here around this area, my hair would look so good. It would be like this. And I used to be feeling myself, but for some reason it's like I don't know how to do my hair anymore. And it just keep on making the McDonald's sign like ba da ba ba ba. And it just makes me mad. I don't know how to do that. And I'm not asking y'all to tell me what to do either, because 9 times out of 10, you can't do it. Unless you could send me a picture of your hair and you're doing it. I don't need your opinion on anything. I'm sorry. Not to be rude, but I really don't. I wish I had the baby pictures. I'm gonna see if my grandmother had baby pictures or something from before I cut my hair. So I could do like before and after the cut, because I still have that video. After the cut and then like the length I have now, because gotta hold my head up. Shit. drop anything to help my hair grow because I kind of like my hair how it was before I cut it, and I kind of miss it. It's been 3 years, so I want to get my hair back to where it was. So drop anything that you have done. I need you to personally do it and know that there is results. I need you to drop whatever it is, the name, the website, whatever it is. But thanks for watching, and I hope that we can build really quickly, make memes out of my things and all this other stuff. Just blow me up, cause we gonna make this big. This is the end of the video. Subscribe to the Joy Fun Nation, and you should definitely click that previous video. Bye.